He ain't dead. My baby ain't dead. Well, then where is he?
It is accordingly therefore ordered that Isaiah Richards, the minor...
That's me!
...shall be to all legal intents and purposes the child of Charles and Margaret Lewin.
You gave your child up for adoption, now you want him back.
No, I never gave my child up for no adoption.
It's gonna be tough. Family is with us, white. Treated him well. They'll fight this.
But I'm his mother.
Well, I'm sure that white woman feels fairly strongly that she is.
She's gonna challenge the adoption. Where did she come from?
We're talking about a woman who is a junkie. Someone who should be arrested, not given back her parental rights.
Well, that's what you will have to prove.
How long have you been clean, Miss Richard?
2 years and 1 month.
How can they think about giving him back
They're
to
not
her? I mean, she's not a mother.
Well, what made you stop?
I wanted to hear my baby. I want no drugs taking me out of my head.
What if we lose him? I couldn't bear to lose him.
Oh,
but what if we do?
Black babies belong with black mothers.
Look at my face. I'm his mother. If you think you're just gonna walk up in this court and take my baby like you take some puppy from a pound, you got another thing coming, lady.
No matter what happens, I want you to know that we're always together.
I'm doing this because I love him. Really, really love him.
I love him too.
What is going to happen? The spirit of this little boy.
So only you can save him. You're the great white hope.
No. But I am his mother.
Are you?